potatoes, sealing attachments that people don't even know how to categorize. Are they fruits? Are they vegetables? Do they live in their own weird category? I don't know, ask Vsauce. Before we get into this topic, let's first cover the basics. A potato is a tuberous crop from the potato plant, which means that it is an extension of a plant's roots that stores energy for the plant. Potatoes were first domesticated, wait, you can domesticate plants, in modern day Peru, sometime within a few thousand years of 7000 BC. Ever since then, potatoes have become a major food staple worldwide. However, food isn't the only use for potatoes. Ever wanted to mail a potato to a relative with a customized message? Me neither. Introducing this episode's sponsor, Potato Parcel. Want to send a letter and make the recipient very concerned? We got you covered. Want to send cards of condolences or celebration? You fool, cards are for the weak.
You know, I was having a good day. I was happy. But then you came along and made those jokes about mailing potatoes. They're not even that funny. They're sad. And now I'm sad.
Haha, yeah, I get it. Let's like make fun of the guy with the terrible potato jokes, but you thought I was joking. Potato Parcel is a real legit business, and they have a website. This is not helping the crippling empty void that is my faith in humanity, but it's fine, this is fine. No more Discord, or Twitter, or email, or Snapchat, or Facebook, or TikTok, or 4chan. No. Get your Sharpie markers and use a potato.
Wait, you nearly forgot one more use for potatoes!
Who are you?
They're also used to brew vodka!
Oh no.
More vodka! All of the vodka! It's okay, you only need two shots of vodka. Hello comrades, this is Soviet Wolfie. I've taken over Zuma's channel. Make sure to like and subscribe or I will send you to Gulag. Also, if you believed Zuma's was sponsored by Potato Parcel, he did not do a good job. You're all just stupid. Goodbye.